Okay, I'm loving how this is designed. Very interesting abilities and mechanics in the game. Oh, should have tried the other way around. Extremely nice game. The mechanics are just very impressive. Look at that. Look at that mechanic. Loving that. Ah, almost there. I wanna break that open. Almost there, come on, come on. Hello! Crowbar, hello! What's up? Almost there, come on, come on. Let's... Watching two streams and source. Twitch, dude. Out of the two streams you're watching, Fognud? I'm guessing that. It happens. The role priority service, I think. It's cool. We can't do anything about it, we just accept the situation and move on. Do our best with what we can. Come on, we can do this. There it is! Awesome. You and this is so. Okay, not quite there. We don't have a lot of health to spare on making a mistake, so let's make none. Oh yeah, that's it. Awesome. Okay, I see how we do this. Ah, this is a very nice mechanic, fighting bosses using your projectiles. I need to do that because I didn't have any health left. One more, come on. Oh, so close. Okay. stretching. Okay. Boss killing mode. There it is. And save game. Just a bit more until our next upgrade. We're doing awesomely, I'm loving this. The heart of the Ginso tree once kept the element of water safe, but now it's corrupted, all foul and decayed. We have to help it, cure it and cleanse it all the bright by removing the corruption on both of the sides. Come on, shoot another one. Close enough, okay. Let's try that again. Come on. Let's continue on. Nice! Half of it's done. Let's try that again. I'm gonna get that 100 there. Make it a lot easier for us to level up. Ah! Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh yeah, what's the time? Pinball Solitaire is supposed to happen in 1 hour from now, guys. We're doing Pinball Solitaire in exactly 1 hour from now. Okay, we're trying one more time. Okay, we're giving that up. Save game. Okay, I think I see the combo that we need to do. I want to clear these guys out first. Okay. Yep, there it is. There's that combo. Need to wait for this. I'm waiting for you, come on. Wait. Isn't it coming this way? Oh no, okay, I need to use it there as well. Got it. Shut the fuck up! Almost there, come on. You! Spore. Annoying spore. This time we're making it happen. One here. Jump to get a brace. Oh, oh, okay, come on. Come on. Done. Completed. Water tree purged of corruption. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit, what I revive is gonna kill me. I'm gonna answer that in just 1 second, Von Dogmore. I met Neil, long time member of his chat. Participated into some of his marathon streams. And that's kinda it, just long time chatter in his stream. And we started interacting after some while. Asked him to do a one shot with us. And that's all about happening. God damn it! Come on! Come on, Shock, you can do this. get one chance at that thing. Only one chance. Ah, yes! Yes, that's it, that's it, come on! Nope. No problem with Darkmoor. Always happy to ask some questions.
Yeah.
Oh, that was so intense. That was so intense. This platform is amazing. Okay. Don't think we're supposed to do this. This is a big guy. The light that she hated, the light of all kind, oh, its kindness would once again save my child. Oh, that is so nice. This is Gollum. Hey, Gollum. But I rushed into Kuro's talons of hate. But it was Gumo who saved you, delivering us from an uncertain fate. But look here, with the Jinso Tree's store, Nibiru's waters are clear. But there's no time to lose, we must make haste. The element of wind is next, resting deep within Forerun ruins. Inside the misty woods, there's a key that will open their gates. Find a Gumon seal hidden inside the misty woods. Can we now? Yay! Let's go for a dip. This platformer is so damn great! I never thought I would be so impressed by a platformer after Abe's Odyssey. This is so great. I'm loving this. I'm just loving this. Can we use the bash bow to do that? Oh, no, we can't. Almost there. Let's try that again. How many do we need? Only two. We need only two. Okay, so we have all that we need. Get some air. No! Okay, we've rekindled the thing. We don't need to go again. I know our objective is there, but I kind of want to explore. This game is so cool. Let's see what's on the other side first. Oh, only thorns. That did not go as well as planned. We need to use bash on that. Just a tiny bit or so. You know what? Let's actually save and get a new ability. Okay, I'll do this, because the energy pickups are just extremely important. Oh, sorry about that. This. Io was the stoutest of all the spirits, the most powerful I've ever seen. Now here he rests, turned into an ancestral tree. Ooh, I think we'll get stomped from this ability, from this tree. so we'll be able to stomp ourselves through the rotten wood. Nice! That didn't work. I'm unsure of what just happened. Okay, I see how we do that. I see how we do that now. So we just stomp, take away his armor, and then we can actually attack him. So close. Okay, we need to use... completely forgot about the weapon. Come on, pick it. This is pretty easy after we figure it out. Okay, I think that is the... Yeah, that's it. That is the bonus level. Remember to save, Chucky. Remember to save. Oh, wait. I saw something. I think we missed a secret here. Yep. There it is. Okay, almost missed that. Okay, almost to the next level up. We just won't. You know what? We're gonna fight one of these guys soon. Almost there. Thank you, Chad. Thank you, Chad, you're the best. There we go. Oh, poof! Okay, so we need to get rid of the water first. What did I just do? Ah. Get you confused. Where am I supposed to go now? We opened that door there. And I was supposed to get here. So basically go left. Oh, and a lot of more ums. Oh, there it is. Okay. We forgot to get that thing from down there. Save. Go. Map fragment hours. Okay, not even cutting it close. Okay, we can't. Let's not cut it close because we don't have a lot of health left. Well, only 1 point. No, wait, we haven't been this way. Okay, let's go this way as well. Okay, let's it's not always good. We don't have a good save anywhere close. So let's go save first before we decide on doing that secret. There we go. Now we can go try it. Okay, well, the map fragment told us that, so I'm thinking maybe this way. Huh. Save. Let's see, creating a soul link restores one life cell, increased damage that allows bashing through enemies. I was going to believe in clean water. Oh, believe in the idea that we don't need air anymore. I'm not an extremely good ability. I think we should focus a bit on the fighting abilities. It seems like every other ability, I was a bit mistaken, is not necessarily that important. Nice, okay. Finish this part of the level as well. Now let's go put in the map fragment and continue on to finding the golem heart. Another one of these things. Guys, don't know how to die. Oh no! God damn it. Chat, what are you doing, chat? You're supposed to remind me to save. Come on, chat. I can't do this alone. We need to do it together. Sorry, escape a bit. You need to constantly tell me. Oh, and we need to do this whole thing again. Come on, chat. What's up? Yes, exactly. Hashtag blame chat. There we go. We'll just save after we kill the... Oh, no, go away. I'm saving, I'm rekindling this one. Done. Cool, we saved the recruits. Let's kill ourselves. Easier than going the whole way back. Not worth it. Wasn't where we got some life. Come on. There we go. Oh. let's see. So there might be a couple of places where we want to go. Nah, not that place. We finished this whole moon grotto, 81% only because we haven't really explored this around here. But we could... You know what? Let's go down here. Go. Save. Save it here. Love the saves. Max health and max life. So we haven't done this small thingy here. Step on that, up. Oh, almost there. Come on, let's try this again. Come on, come on, Chucky. You can do this. Oh, no, you can't. Yes, we can. Okay. Easy does it. Extra life. Last but not least, there must be one more. Rekindle, thanks for Dogmore. That's it. That's it on Dogmore. You awesome, mate. Okay, 1 second. Let me check Skype real fast. Because Justin should be showing up soon. Let's see, Justin. Shield of Athena. Okay. So gonna keep that here. We're gonna be streaming until, like, on the hour. And after that, I'm gonna go and check to see if I have any news from Justin. Nope, nothing from there. I think I've ever been around for pinball before. Well, if you wanna just check out the first episode on YouTube, that's kind of like the overall theme of it. Or you can just watch it and see what happens. It's a role-playing game, so if you've seen any D&D game, you'll be familiar with this. It's basically adapting stories. We're going to be doing Beauty and the Beast. Basically adapting stories to our own interpretation of them. 93%. What have we not done in this place? I do not see a... Oh, that, seriously, that's it? I'm gonna consider that I've done this. It's only nooks and corners that I haven't missed it yet. Save here. And adapting them to our imagination, right? Changing some minor stuff in it. No. Yeah, if you enjoy role playing and you have a familiarity with like childhood stories, you're gonna love this. We've done a lot of childhood stories. We've even done some sci-fi, some horror. Our second episode just happened to be on Halloween, so we did a Halloween special as well. Everything when is going rather well with Pinball Stories. Other than Justin's having a couple of personal issues, that's why the last episodes have kind of been delayed. Hopefully we're gonna be back on them in no time. Oh shit, I did not see that. God damn it. Okay, let's try this again. Saved your life, you pig. Let's see, have a save here. Almost our next level up. I think I'm gonna get the power ability. Either that or get two abilities in the first tier. What? Always trying to do roleplaying in a Numenon. And by the way, our purple halfling monk interrupts everybody. well, if you enjoy playing an alcoholic monk that interrupts everybody, absolutely no problem. And I see absolutely no problem in that kind of capture. Is that boring ball of goo? You know what? Let's save. See, do we want has the cost of charge frame? Next ability cells. Show map. Ooh, this is better. Let's do this. Nice. Look at that. Now our abilities show up. Oh, we missed one. Where's the health one? I'm gonna go back for it. Yeah, I kinda wanna go back for it. We're very close to death. We don't want to risk it. We do not want to tempt fate. Shit! Hit this dude with his spikes! Wait. Did we get any health? Anyway. I found you. Okay, game saved. That's how we go back. Wait. They just fall for a secret. God damn. I just fell through a secret tunnel. Is this bugged? What just happened? What did I fall through? Why can't I touch that wall again? Okay, 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 the game definitely bugged with that. The walls are not working anymore. Okay, well, let's try and die again, see if that refreshes. Should we just exit my menu? Okay. Start the game again. Nope. Okay, let's try and do this. Oh, come on. Ah! I'm with her. Okay, one more time and we give up if we can manage this. Yeah. Can't even talk while I'm doing this. Okay, fuck it. Okay, the walls aren't bugging. We're good, okay. The walls aren't bugging. Okay, so, one second, well, Lava's in happy as hell to meet new people. I walked into an orc cave and said hello to the first orc. Surprisingly, we made friends as I was not there to kill him or his family. We got drunk that night. The GM was perplexed by the events. Sounds interesting. Definitely sounds like more of the orc that is a barbarian, not the Lord of the Rings kind of orc, the savages. Is it me, or does this rock look like a turd? This rock definitely looks like a poop. Here we go. So we got our ability point from there. 96% completion on this part of the map. I'm curious what the other abilities are. This is... Oh, so this is the flying ability. Wall Rider, I guess. Triple jump? Maybe? Maybe we get a triple jump? Let's save a game here because we get all of our neat stuff back. Okay, we have two more ability points around in here. This is the Moon Grotto. Let's go get those as well. There we go. That's our ability point. Save. And Solomnio made an orc party encounter with the map he was making for 6 hours, and because they have an half orc in their party, they just greeted him and went on. So Solomnio made a quest giver be robbed by a band of orcs. Ah, that's solved. Why not? Why not? Another. Oh, that's an ability cell. Okay, I've never seen ability cells before. That's a new one. This is so cool. Chucky, would you in a situation I give the party XP for escaping Master and overcoming the encounter? Depends. It all depends. For example, let's say the orcs were under to wave people. So put it like this. I would only give experience where there's actual experience to be had. So did the party get any experience from encountering a band of orcs that wants to kill them, and instead of killing them, they try and negotiate with them? Okay, that's cool. I would give them XP for that. 100%. I would give them XP if they managed to negotiate a party of orcs that is already thinking of attacking them. But the party of orcs that is completely non-violent towards the party, it's like giving them XP for encountering a random human and just not attacking him, because the human would maybe defend himself if he got attacked. So yes, the music in this game is amazing. So you get my point? If you are in an encounter where you actually have something to lose and something to win, if they evade the encounter for that, I would 100% give them experience. If not, and the idea of, if you're saying, I didn't see the episode, so that's where I'm a bit iffy on. If the party just skipped him, if the party just went on, because they were just not even remotely violent to the party, I wouldn't give them XP. Okay, so I actually need to stay around here. My party encountered a grey ooze inside a forsaken falling apart wizard tower. Now they think they straight up can't kill it and just ran away. Good! Let your party think whatever their party thinks. Somebody asked me this on Twitch messages soonish. You are the house in Monopoly in D&D. You're not supposed to tell the party what to think, you're not supposed to even tell the party what to feel. So just ensuring a happy, fair environment to play in, that's it. You don't give them hints, you don't tell them anything. You just let them figure that out on their own.